Stop.
Hi everyone, I'm Darshan Safari and this is Abhishek Patnaik. And we were invited to Billabong High School to perform a play that we're doing. It's called Two Adorable Losers. And the experience was fantastic. I think it was the first time we've performed in Kanpur. And I think it's the first play in Kanpur. It's
the first English play.
Yeah, so I think we're quite honored. We're very happy and we're very satisfied. Thank you.
And the whole theme was about a teacher and student, and we are glad that we performed it over here. And the feedback has been tremendous. We will be really glad. Just a message that we wanted to give out and make them wanted to convey through our play, and it's been well received. That's the most humbling experience. I love the entire surrounding in which we didn't get a chance to play football. We were discussing yesterday evening, but however, said and done, we're glad that we could come. It took us 65 shows to come to Kanpur finally. And we're glad it was over here in Billabong. Thank you so much for inviting us, and we had a great time. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.